Because this is a life. Today we're going to talk about how Jesus gives us direction. We can't wait to hear how this helps us follow Jesus.